implementing TKD, we're going to be doing dose sand, which is for the green stripes. We'll start by going straight through, in case you're watching this as a recap, and then we'll slow down and go through one move at a time. Okay, let's get started. Slow it down and do one move at a time. Feet together. Shall we? Extension, chin A, back. Jimmy. First move to your left, walking stance. High section out to forearm block. Keep your feet still. Middle section, reverse punch. Spot turn, bring your front foot over, then turn your head. Walking stance, high section out to forearm block. Reverse punch. Look to your left, keep your front foot where it is, bring your back foot up. Arms up, L stance, knife hand guard. Step forward, walking stance, fingertip thrust. The next move is release, and then turn. So bring your back foot in, go into walking stance, high section, back fist strike. Step forward, walking stance, back fist strike number two. Bring your back foot up to your front foot. Three-quarter turn, crush your arms, walking stance again. High section, outer forearm block. Reverse punch. Bring your front foot over. Crush your arms again. Walking stance, high section, outer forearm block. Reverse punch. Bring your back foot up to your front foot. Look towards the corner. Take the left foot out again. Walking stance, wedging block. Front kick, double punch in walking stance. Bring your front foot back. Go to the opposite corner. Walking stance, wedging block. Off your back leg, front kick, walking stance, double punch. Move your front foot over, just this far. Rising block, one. Step forward, rising block, two. Bring your back foot up, three-quarter turn. Cross your arms, ready for knife hand strike. And move your left foot out into sitting stance. So both your feet are pointing forwards, knife hand strike. Opposite way, bring your feet together, cross, sitting stance, knife hand strike. Kia! And then jumping back to the start. Hurry up. Finger.